Say what, Jeff?
Hello, I'm Chris Hemsworth.
Hey guys, I'm Miles Teller.
Hi, I'm Jurnee Smollett.
And I'm Joseph Kosinski, the director of Spiderhead.
Today, we are going to take you through a scene in Spiderhead.
Shot by shot.
Flowers didn't grow. They were sculpted.
I'm gonna retire the day you call me Steve.
I'd worn glasses once in a film before, but they didn't have lenses, so this was a little different.
You like that word, but no, I mean, how attractive is she?
Yeah, they're about to partake in an experiment.
Steve Amnesty, played by Chris Hemsworth, he's obsessed with finding ways to create very specific emotions in people through pharmaceuticals.
All right, Jeff, Heather, can I have your permission to administer N40? Drip on.
Acknowledge.
Here we go. Now is the introduction of N40, which is the love drug.
His phone kind of controls everything in the spider head, which comes into play later in the film.
Say what, Jeff?
Hey, sorry I'm late.
This was one of my favorite parts of the scene, just because Jurnee was always like really rocking out. Every time I think I went up to her, it was a pretty organic like little scare from her.
Jeff has just come in from another experiment with Amnesty. Yeah, we see their bond. We see that they have a very effortless connection, a blossoming relationship. I think I can say that.
Where you been?
Field trip.
Oh, right. Your phone call with Emma.
No. Drug study?
I mean, a lot of the kind of interactions between Jeff and Lizzie is that they're both hiding something. And I think the use of flashbacks is really nice because it informs the audience when, you know, the characters aren't even sure what the other person's going through.
How was the N40?
Yes, we learn about a couple of the drugs here. You get a little glimpse of N40. But also this drug verbaloose we refer to, which makes you more talkative and more verbal.
They were sculpted, painted.
I mean, I would tell you about it, but I'm just coming down off the
verbaloose.
Yeah.
Lizzie's more of a newcomer at the facility. She's only been there a few months and she hasn't yet been experimented on much. You know, Jeff kind of comes back and tells her about the experiments, but she herself hasn't had to go through too many tests. So she has a little bit more of a naivete about what this place actually is.
Okay. We know about this. We know nothing about this.
Check out Spiderhead now on Netflix.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.